on the how to use the gym equipment. We're going to be tackling, should I say, the leg press. So I'm going to be showing you how to use the leg press. It looks pretty straightforward, but if you're not careful, you will injure yourself. So just watch out. And obviously, after watching this, if you're still a little bit confused, I'll say ask whoever works at the gym, just to be extra safe and extra careful. Okay, let's go. So yeah, guys, before you sit on this machine, you have to make sure that the weight that's on the machine is the weight that you can actually push, and you know, there's no hazardous stuff around you. Making sure that your feet are shoulder width apart in a way, and your knees are slightly bent as well, and you grab hold of these two handles. As you can see here, is what releases the machine so that you're able to push it with your legs. Make sure that you can actually hold onto it, release it, but control it with your legs as well, so that the machine just doesn't drop on you, because you will hurt yourself. Just make sure that the weight is the correct weight that you can actually push, and also making sure that your knees are slightly bent. Don't straighten them, don't lock them, should I say. Make sure that your knees are slightly bent. Here I was just trying to figure out how to explain that your knees should be shoulder width apart, and we were sort of like fish brained for a second there. But yes, so there, once the handles are out, it means it's locked, and once you push it in, that's when it's released. So you push the machine slightly up before you release the handles or the lock.
It's fine. So if you're a beginner, just make sure that there's no weights on there, because obviously if it's too heavy, you're not expecting the weight, then it's gonna just like come down and you're gonna break your back holding on. So cool. And don't lock it. So it's not locked.
Do the lock one again. X. Don't do this.
So just slightly bend. And then in.
That's the thing we're going to do.
You can see that my knee is still slightly bent. It's not locked. And once you're done, what I tend to do is bring my feet in the middle, just to bring it up a little bit, because I'm short.
Not short.
And
you are short.
Bring this out again to lock it. Can you see it? Can you show them the picture?
Yep.
So once it's out, it locks, and then once it's in, see it? Good. And this is how you can use the legs.
Let's go then.